This is an important message for the following counties in Michigan: Bay, Huron, Sand Lake, St. Clair, and Tuscola. What? Significant lakeshore flooding expected. Where? Bay, Huron, Tuscola, Sand Lake, and St. Clair counties. When? From 7 a.m. Saturday to 10 a.m. Sunday. Impacts: numerous roads closed and low-lying property, including homes, businesses, and some critical infrastructure may be inundated near the lake. Some shoreline erosion will occur. Additional details: northeast winds will increase Saturday and remain strong through Saturday night. This onshore flow will lead to rising water levels and high waves, resulting in significant shoreline flooding. Low-lying areas along Saginaw Bay will be particularly susceptible to flooding, as the river level is forecast to peak near 80 inches above chart data on Saturday evening at Essexville. Potential exists for flooding to extend up the Saginaw River into Bay City. If travel is required, allow extra time as some roads may be closed. Do not drive around barricades or through water of unknown depth. Take the necessary actions to protect flood-prone property. The following is an important message for the following counties. This is a winter weather message for the following counties in Michigan: Genesee, Huron, Lapeer, Livingston, Oakland, Saginaw, Sand Lake, Shiawassee, and Tuscola. Ice storm warning in effect from 4 a.m. Saturday to 7 a.m. Sunday. What? Freezing rain producing ice accumulations around a half to three quarters of an inch are expected. Sleet and snow may mix in at times, mainly north of I-69, but just light accumulations if at all. Winds could gust as high as 40 miles per hour, which may further increase later Sunday morning. Where? Huron, Saginaw, Tuscola, Sand Lake, Shiawassee, Genesee, Lapeer, Livingston, and Oakland counties. When? From 4 a.m. Saturday to 7 a.m. Sunday. Impacts, power outages, and tree damage are likely due to the ice and strong winds. Travel could become nearly impossible. Additional details: temperatures are expected to fall below freezing early Saturday morning. There remains uncertainty where the line of freezing temperatures and therefore freezing rain will advance through the day Saturday, which will dictate which areas see the highest ice accumulations. Currently, the freezing line looks to stall across central Livingston and Oakland counties, resulting in a large gradient of ice accumulation from north to south across those counties. Travel is strongly discouraged. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Prepare for possible power outages. Oakland, Sand Lake, Shiawassee, and St. Clair. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flood warning for urban areas and small streams in Sand Lake County in southeastern Michigan, Lapeer County in southeastern Michigan, Oakland County in southeastern Michigan, Shiawassee County in southeastern Michigan, Northern St. Clair County in southeastern Michigan, Genesee County in southeastern Michigan, Livingston County in southeastern Michigan, until 10 a.m. Sunday. At 10.02 a.m., Doppler radar indicated that heavy rain fell over the area throughout the morning hours. Runoff from the heavy rainfall will cause flooding. Spotters and automated rain gauges have reported 1 to 2 inches of rain has already fallen. Some locations that will experience flooding include Flint, Troy, Southfield, Pontiac, Novi, Owosso, Heartland, Fenton, Howell, Lapeer, Flushing, Grand Blanc, Brighton, Milford, Holly, Davison, Inlay City, Durand, Oxford, and Fowlerville. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely. Here is the... Message for the following counties in Michigan: Genesee, Lapeer, Livingston, Oakland, Sand Lake, Shiawassee, and St. Clair. National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flood warning for urban areas and small streams in Sand Lake County in southeastern Michigan, Lapeer County in southeastern Michigan, Oakland County in southeastern Michigan, Shiawassee County in southeastern Michigan, Northern St. Clair County in southeastern Michigan, Genesee County in southeastern Michigan, Livingston County in
or cause flooding. Spotters and automated rain gauges have reported 1 to 2 inches of rain has already fallen. Some locations that will experience flooding include Flint, Troy, Southfield, Pontiac, Novi, Owosso, Heartland, Fenton, Powell, Lapeer, Flushing, Grand Blanc, Brighton, Milford, Holly, Davison, Imlay City, Durand, Oxford, and Fowlerville. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely. The following is an important message for the following counties in Michigan, Genesee, Lapeer, Livingston, Oakland, Sandilook, Shiawassee, and St. Clair. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flood warning for urban areas and small streams in Sandilook County in southeastern Michigan, Lapeer County in southeastern Michigan, Oakland County in southeastern Michigan, Shiawassee County in southeastern Michigan, Northern St. Clair County in southeastern Michigan, Genesee County in southeastern Michigan, Livingston County in southeastern Michigan, until 10 a.m. Sunday. At 10.02 a.m., Doppler radar indicated that heavy rain fell over the area throughout the morning hours. Runoff from the heavy rainfall will cause flooding. Spotters and automated rain gauges have reported 1 to 2 inches of rain has already fallen. Some locations that will experience flooding include Flint, Troy, Southfield, Pontiac, Novi, Owosso, Heartland, Fenton, Howell, Lapeer, Flushing, Grand Blanc, Brighton, Milford, Holly, Davidson, Imlay City, Durand, Oxford, and Fowlerville. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely. For the following counties in Michigan, Lenawee, Macomb, Monroe, St. Clair, Washtenaw, and Wayne. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flood warning for urban areas and small streams in Monroe County in southeastern Michigan, Wayne County in southeastern Michigan, Lenawee County in southeastern Michigan, Macomb County in southeastern Michigan, Southern St. Clair County in southeastern Michigan, Washtenaw County in southeastern Michigan, until 11:30 a.m. Sunday. At 11:34 a.m., Doppler radar indicated that heavy rain fell over the area throughout the morning hours. Runoff from the heavy rainfall will cause flooding. Spotters and automated rain gauges have reported 1 to 2 inches of rain has already fallen. Some locations that will experience flooding include Warren, Ann Arbor, Livonia, Southfield, Taylor, St. Clair Shores, Novi, Port Huron, Romulus, Adrian, Monroe, Ypsilanti, Mount Clemens, New Baltimore, Flat Rock, Saline, Tecumseh, Milan, Richmond, and St. Clair. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely. The following is an important message for the following county, Livingston, Michigan. The National Weather Service Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flood warning for the Huron River near Hamburg. From now until further notice. At 10 a.m. Saturday, the stage is 5.4 feet and rising. Flood stage is 6.5 feet. Major flooding is forecast. Forecast is to rise above flood stage by Monday afternoon, and crest around 7.5 feet Wednesday afternoon.
Doubleheader.
This is an important message for the following counties in Michigan, Washtenaw, and Wayne. The National Weather Service Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a flood warning for the Huron River at Ann Arbor. From now until further notice. At 10 a.m. Saturday, the stage is 14.9 feet and rising. Flood stage is 16.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. Forecast is to rise above flood stage by tomorrow morning and crest around 16.1 feet tomorrow afternoon.
nearshore forecast for the Michigan...
Another one.
This is an important message for the following county, Macomb, Michigan. The National Weather Service Detroit, Pontiac has issued a flood warning for the Clinton River in Sterling Heights and Clinton Township. From now until further notice. At 10 a.m. Saturday, the stage is 13.1 feet and rising. Flood stage is 16.0 feet. Major flooding is forecast. Forecast is to rise above flood stage by this afternoon and crest around 19.0 feet this evening. Flood history. This crest compares to a previous crest of 20.8 feet on August 12, 2014.
Another doubleheader.
This is an important message for the following county, Macomb, Michigan. The National Weather Service Detroit, Pontiac has issued a flood warning for the Clinton River at Mount Clemens. From now until further notice. At 11 a.m. Saturday, the stage is 9.6 feet and rising. Flood stage is 16.0 feet. Moderate flooding is forecast. Forecast is to rise above flood stage by this evening and crest around to 17.2 feet tomorrow night. Flood history. This crest compares to a previous crest of 16.6 feet on August 12, 2014.
Triple header.
Flood stage is 683.0 feet.
Oh.
Moderate flooding is forecast. Forecast is to rise above flood stage by Monday morning and crest around 685.0 feet Tuesday morning.
Oh my gosh.
Saturday, the stage is 11.4 feet and rising. Flood stage is 15.0 feet. Moderate flooding is forecast. Forecast is to rise above flood stage by late this afternoon and crest around 18.5 feet after midnight.
Done yet? No, you're not done yet.
This is an important message for the following county, Wayne, Michigan. The National Weather Service Detroit, Pontiac has issued a flood warning for the Lower Rouge River in Inkster and Dearborn. From now until further notice. At 10 a.m. Saturday, the stage is 7.0 feet and rising. Flood stage is 11.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. Forecast is to crest at flood stage tomorrow morning. The following is an important message for the following counties in Michigan.